Hi, welcome to HardReset.Info channel tip viewers. In front of me, Motorola Moto G53 5G, and now I can show you top 3 best themes for this device. So let's get started. At the third place of our top is Niagara Launcher theme. So open Play Store and find here Niagara Launcher. Click install, wait a while. Click open. Go eat. Agree and continue. Here find, here choose your favorite applications. And click OK. As you can see, here we have really simple interface without any features. Here we have favorite tabs and here we have main menu. If you want to find any application, just tap your finger on this alphabetical line and drag it to desire it later. For example, if you want to find Play Store, just drag your finger to P button. Here, as you can see, we have all applications starts in this P, and here we have Play Store. Of course, you can find any application using search, but I think alphabetical line is the best tool to search any application because you can do it really fast. Okay, at the second place in my top is beautiful theme Smart Launcher 6. So not 5, not 3, but 6. Just find it and click install. Click open. Click get started. I agree, confirm, continue, while using app, allow. And here we have suggested wallpapers, and you can set current wallpaper or choose suggested. So click confirm. Here, of course, you can pay for premium, but you can use it completely for free without ads. So just click on the cross of the right corner and great. As you can see, here we have really beautiful interface, really beautiful papers, really beautiful styled widgets. Here we have news, and here we have main menu. In main menu, we have groups, all applications automatically grouping into these groups. Here we have contacts, internet, games, media, utilities, and settings. So as you can see, there is really simple to use and it's really handy to use because you have no inline features, you have no inline symbols, inline icons, all styling in really this launcher has a really good style. Okay, so you can use this launcher completely for free. Of course, you can pay for additional features, but you can use it for free. And on the first place in my top is Microsoft Launcher. So click install and wait a while. Click open, click get started while using the app, allow, continue. Here you can sign in into the Microsoft account using Microsoft account. If you will use Microsoft Launcher with Microsoft account, you can create a pair with your smartphone with Microsoft account and with your Windows laptop. So if you are using Windows PC or Windows laptop, you can create a pair between your smartphone and your PC. So if you want to create a pair, you just need to log in and install a Microsoft phone application, and then you can get your messages and calls on your Microsoft Windows device. For example, if someone will call you, you can get this call using your laptop or PC. So you can log in, but I will not do it now. Here you can choose your favorite applications, click continue, let's go. You can set this as default, I don't not want to do it now. And great, so now I will show you best features of this launcher. So you can do everything here. You can customize this launcher in the way you want. For example, you can set up two lines of your favorite apps. You can set up three or four lines of favorite apps in this way. So just open settings of the launcher, scroll down, find here app drawer or not app drawer, so sorry, home screen maybe, home screen. Okay, as you can see here, we can set up really everything. We can layout, we can hide applications, we can allow or disable home screen rotation, allow subgrip, lock screen, lock home screen, we can lock our home screen, but no, I'll show you system images, wallpaper, themes, dock. Okay, dock. So in dock we can we can add lines in our favorite applications. Create four lines of favorite applications available on all home screens. We can set up gestures here. For example, you can set up opening any application using simple gest as swiping two fingers. For example, I want to open G Drive using this simple gest, and as you can see, G Drive is opened. So I think it's really handy to use. Here we have glance panel. In glance panel we can set up our favorite widgets, and here we have news, of course. Of course we can set up glance panel, we can disable news, for example, if you don't like MSN news. You can edit widgets, for example you can disable Microsoft widgets and add here your favorite widgets, for example Google Calendar. So I think it's really handy to use. And of course you have Bing search, you have Bing AI here. You have everything from Bing here, so if you like Bing, I think this launcher for you. But of course, you can change Bing search to Google search using this launcher. So that's it. It was my top of best themes for your Motorola device, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and bye. See you.